we shall reflect on the life of St. Nemesius. During the persecution of Emperor Trajanus Decius, St. Nemesius, an Egyptian, was apprehended at Alexandria upon an indictment for theft. The servant of Christ easily cleared himself of that charge, but was immediately accused of being a Christian, a charge he did not deny. On the contrary, he confessed his faith in Christ over and over again, despite the threats of the emperor. He was then scourged and tormented more harshly than the thieves and other malefactors before being sentenced to death by burning in their very company, thus sharing more perfectly in the death of the divine Redeemer. Now, the four soldiers standing near the prefect's tribunal, being Christians, boldly encouraged the confessor hanging on the rack. As a result, they were all taken before the judge, who condemned them to be beheaded. But he was astonished to see the joy with which they walked to the place of execution. Heron, Arsenius, Isidore, and Dioscorus, all Egyptians, were condemned at Alexandria in the same persecution. After enduring some dreadful torture, as the rending and disjointing of their limbs, they were burnt alive, with the exception of Dioscorus, who, despite being only 15 years old, could not be overcome, and whom the judge discharged on account of the tenderness of his years, saying he was being allowed time to repent.